Oh, hello, good folks of YouTube. It's Jang here, and I has a box. As a matter of fact, if you want to get really specific about it, I has two boxes. And in these boxes, I expect to find Lego stuffs. So, let's see what exactly I get this time. So many of you asked me to continue to show these boxes when I get them, to open them, to show you what's inside. And so, I continue to do just that. All right. Number one, I think this is the way, best way to open this type of box. There's some paper in there. I'll just discreetly remove that if I can. It's kind of stuck. There we go. Oh, mostly airspace. Airspace inside of there. And droid, looks like more airspace. Well, this is a small haul that the camera's having trouble focusing on. Let's see if this one has more in it. Oh, more airspace. These are from two completely different sellers on Bricklink, but both of them use airspace air bag packaging material things. Oh. Little stuff, lots of individually packaged things, and both of them, wait, have used two of that exact same type of packing material and the exact same size of bag. Interesting, first time I've ever seen such a coincidence. Anyway, three of these, is it three? Yeah, it looks like three. Clear canopy, bubble canopies, the completely round kind. And those I expect to use with something related to my planetary defense force enemies. These are, this is the reason that I initiated this purchase, because a viewer, an astute and well-versed viewer, let me know that these things exist. They actually do exist. They were never released in any set of any kind or with any public product. They were released, or they were created, molded up for the model team, the Lego Master Builder team, to do their own stuff, their own displays. But they made so many of them that they ended up selling them at least one Legoland location in the UK. And so some of them actually got out there into the wild, and I wanted to get some as soon as I found out about them. Sorry, I do not recall off the top of my head the name, the username of the viewer who pointed that out, but thank you. Feel free to give yourself props in the comment section, and I will back you up on that. I very much appreciate the information, because I had no idea that 1x2 jumpers existed in clear at all. It's a cool little thing to find out about. A couple of these, because I want to have more seagulls around my little kind of waterfront area, at least one of them. These have a little fish on each. They are trans dark blue. Interesting. More minifig heads. These are the pineapple ones that were released with friends sets. I think they're really cool, so I have some spares of those. These are a little, just a small wheel sets, useful for skateboard-like things and other small things. I might use them for some micro models or for some small robot-type things. These are just regular wheels this is actually the smaller diameter wheels, wide. They use the thick, slick tires, and they're just in brown here. And then this package has a couple of droids and some chickens. More chickens. There we go. Four of them, looks like, in total. All unopened. That's nice. Those are actually fairly expensive. Hard to believe that those haven't become more common, but a couple of droids here. I already had this one before, but I don't remember if I donated that set, but I don't have it anymore. But I wanted to get just just the droid from the Imperial Assault Carrier, and this is a Snowman R2 unit. I don't know if I'm going to collect all of the holiday-themed droids. Some of them, I think, are cool. Some of them are extra super cheesy, but maybe I'll end up just adding those at the end, having all of them with my fledgling collection of Star Wars droids. These are these wonderful, wonderful, amazing pieces that are relatively new, that were introduced mostly with friend sets earlier this year. They are so useful, and I have yet to even figure out what all can be done with them, and I want to do a lot of things with them, and they'll be really helpful for some small builds. This is the bottom of what was that? Was it from the SpongeBob theme? Or I don't even recall. It's from a theme that I didn't follow, but it's just an interesting piece. It's rubber and better detailed on the bottom, interestingly. And I just, I don't even remember ordering this. To be perfectly honest with you, I don't remember ordering this, but there you go. That's what came. The rest of these things I definitely remember ordering, but that one, Anyway, that's what came in this order. That took way too long. Sorry, just talking my way through it as I went through the stuff. That's it. Thank you. Talk to you again soon.